What's up everyone, it's your boy Jaquiel here, your guide to living with Apple every day, and in this video I'm going to show you how to turn on the low power mode on your iPhone 15, iPhone 15 Pro, and iPhone 15 Pro Max. So without further ado, let's get started.
Way number one, you go into settings, you scroll down to where it says battery, you click on battery, and then right here you'll see low power mode. It'll probably be turned off, you press it and it turns on, your battery symbol in the top right corner should turn yellow, just like that. The second way, you go in the top right corner, you swipe down from the top right corner of your iPhone 15. You might see this battery symbol already located there. If not, here's what you do. You go into settings, you scroll around to where it says control center, and from control center, you scroll down to where you see low power mode. For my example, I've already put it on there, so I'm gonna delete it, and then it goes back down. So I press the plus symbol to add it right there, low power mode. And it should appear back up again on your control center. I'm going to move it around to adjust the priority level. And I'm just going to play around and adjust it until it is in the position that I wanted. But you see, whenever I delete it, it's now not in my control center anymore. So I'm going to re-add it back. And you can add as many fun other apps as you want that's available here as well.
Hey Siri, turn on low power mode.
The third way is to ask Siri.
Okay, I turn low power mode on.
To turn on low power mode. Which is super quick and simple and easy.
Hey Siri, turn off low power mode.
You choose a book?
Okay, I turn low power mode off.
The fourth way and the last way is quite manual. You use your thumb and you hold on to the on-off button and you hold it literally for like 1 second to activate your Siri.
Turn on low power mode.
Okay, low power mode is now on.
Turn off low power mode.
Okay. I turn low power mode off.
If you got value from this video, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on the notification button so you get notified when new videos are released. Help me reach 1 million subscribers. All right, peace out to the next video.
Side note, shout out to this person for their comment because they wanted a shout out. All right, I hope you enjoy the shout out.